Did this aged merchant have something that caught your eye? Unusual fella, aren't we?
Boy, do it. Oh, wait. It's not Rivers. My eyes aren't working. Uh-oh, actually. Oh, shit. Another one? Guys, hold on. Well timed. Oh, that's why you all backed off. You're not on me, are you? Host? There you are. I was worried about you. Host, stop. Okay. Oh. Oh, I feel bad. I don't. It's got like a saber vibe to it. So yes, it is katanas on a pirate. These definitely have like more of a saber look to them.
Captain Dorito stole another one?
Yeah. Yeah, sure, why not? I know that sound. What is that? Is that moon veil? Oh. Well, this is a real shame. Holy shit. Miyazaki said no for you. Oh shit, I fell. Uh-oh. Okay, they're about to kill it. I have to... Gotta kill them. Otherwise, I get sent home. Right? Wait, does this count? Wait, no, maybe not. This isn't a world boss, right? Very sad man. No, no, please feel better. Fuck. No. No, no, come back. You didn't even flinch. Now you did. Where are you going? There you go.
don't recommend that at all.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit. That man is dead. Like dead dead. Not coming back for Elden Ring 2, just dead. Oh my god, Bloodborne 2. Look at this god. I can do that. Okay. Fat roll? Okie dokie. Dude, I hit R2. Was I out of stamina? Maybe I was out of stamina. Oh, hello. Fuck off. Oh, it's Zim. You fucking monster. Holy shit. I recommend that. See if a giant would be great? Absolutely fucking not. That in Dark Souls 3, for the first year, it lasted 2 hours. Who the fuck's gonna be sitting in the same area for 2 hours straight without dying, needing a seed of a tree of giants? Like, that was the biggest insult to invaders ever. It was so stupid. But no, there's already a ton of shit in the host's favor. They don't need PvPers also having to fight the enemy's guard. Hell, we already get hit by shit. Like, this guy's probably gonna hit me in a moment. Big enemies will damage invaders, too. Oh shit, that was pretty good. Didn't expect them to be going for that. Okay. All right, I respect it. Shit, come down here, plunge me. Do it. That'd been awesome if the lightning strike hit him from below. Guess I'll win. Huh? No, I see. Here's my laser. Do it! Do it! No, don't do that. I don't recommend that. Okay. Hi. Hi. Goodbye. Hi. That's no good. Are you the hero? I don't think you are. Bye, hero. I'm a menace. Doing there? Oh no. Host, don't run for me. The hell is this? Shit, the hero's got a rivers of blood. Okay. Oh my God. What? What is this, dude? No, don't do it. I gotta watch this fight. You're never gonna land that parry. It's impossible. They let that happen. My God. I was getting the feeling that was like two fingers, and then the legs also looked like they were supposed to match the fingers. Was that an entire hand? Were they literally like, was that a hand cosplay?